start applying the Liberty philosophy to any type of car from any country in the world. Sports cars, sedans, or small everyday cars. From Japanese cars to imports, from big Mercedes to Mini Coopers. Every single car can become a unique supercar. Your first car, the Chrysler 300 SRT8. Boom!
Around you. Not the kind of car you expect to see at custom shows, huh? Trust me, I know my business. All tuning masterpieces. That's what Liberty Walk calls Nation. Doesn't matter if it's a supercar or a sedan, these guys can dress anything up. They want to make their look universal, and believe me, they're getting there. Bodies have been dropped for slightly smaller ones, but I still can't see the gap between the side skirts and the ground. Let's hope there are no speed bumps in this race. Chrysler SRT8 is meaner than the regular 300. With a V8 Hemi under the hood, you're more than a basic luxury sedan. That's it. See you on the finish line.
I'm sure. Have you ever seen a mini supercar? There is a first time for everything, driver.
Ooh.
kind of impact Liberty Walk can have on cars you wouldn't expect to see customized. Liberty Nation is about any car type. Remember, to illustrate our point, we have just the perfect car.
City cars, if they look like this. When I tell you that these guys can custom anything. Open your eyes. The sand. It will take more to spoil that paint. Minis are fashion objects. Renowned designers have worked on this car, always respecting its British style. But a little Japanese touch doesn't hurt, right? Play with the camera. See for yourself. Get into custom cars, my advice? Keep an open mind. Look, you're driving a European car. Lots of different Euro styles. Look them up. My personal favorite is the German look, lowered to the max, bodywork removed, small diameter rims with a large offset. It's a stark style that stays faithful to the original, kind of similar to what we have here today. Just an example. There are so many types of modification around. Choose a style, add your touch, make a difference. It's the way to go. Open your eyes. Take it easy. Carnation menu.
Driver, on to the next one. The Liberty Nation exhibition continues. This time, we've taken a distinguished and refined but powerful Mercedes, turned into a street cred optimized version of itself. Mercedes goes bad, Liberty Walk style.
You're driving a C63 AMG, and Mercedes are a hassle to modify. You want to keep their elegance, but add a little urban style. It's like making your grandpa wear a hat backwards. Delicate. With that car, though, I wouldn't change a thing. Maybe the wheels. I like them more imposing. To check out the Motorfest Custom Show, and I gotta say, you festival goers have some imagination. You've learned a lot, so no holding back. Next custom show, you need to show it off. Now show me some proper moves. This was Liberty Nation. Next and last step, Liberty Performance.
What a win! The first of many, I am sure. Hey, driver. So we've been through two of the three Liberty Walk pillars. Liberty Works, the traditional fender-based customs made by Kettle-san. Then, Liberty Nation, the unique Liberty customization applied to any car in the world, no matter the type or origin. Now it is time for you to discover the third Liberty line, the Liberty Walk flagship brand, Liberty Performance. Performance takes on the most incredible supercars and gives them some extra flair and a healthy dose of individualism. While Liberty Nation is all about that flashy over-the-top approach, Liberty Performance favors more subtle enhancements to a car's distinct identity. Of this segment, the Acura NSX. It's like it never happened.
Opponents. At one time, it was blasphemy to customize a holy Ferrari. Nobody dared to think about it. Nobody except Kato. He took the car, kitted it out, customized it with his own style, and changed the game. Now everyone wants to modify the more exotic rides. Keywords now are supercars and performance. The look is more subdued, keeps things effective, and retains the original spirit of the car. NSX has a hybrid powertrain. Add all the heavy custom you want. Its speed will still be lethal. Liberty Walk sells body kits for this car. They even make one for the 92 Honda NSX. Remember Shingo? He always wanted to get one of these. Do your job now. Push that engine. Crazy about that car.
Good job, driver. New challenges. Fly ahead. Taking epic supercars and making them even cooler. That's one of the Liberty Walk mottos. Makes one wonder, how do you mod a car that's already beyond astounding, such as a Lamborghini? It turns out that Kato-san loves Lamborghinis, so you might get an answer to that question really soon. Master Kettle would say that it's all about balance, passion, and skill, not to mention lots of creativity. Enjoy.